Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Winfrey here. If it's your first time, thank you for checking me out. Please subscribe down below and click on that notification bell so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. Today I've been so bored, spent the whole day at home, and from my previous video I haven't really done much from the house. If you saw my previous video, it was about me moving into a studio room, so I did some little bit of organizing. It wasn't much, and to be honest, I haven't really done much ever since then. But today, since I didn't work, it's been kind of boring, and I really wanted to get something done. So today what I did, I wanted some wall art. But I couldn't really get what I really wanted, and I got some inspiration from Pinterest. There are some paintings I saw on Pinterest and I got really inspired. I was like, I'm gonna try that. There was some DIY stuff, so I was like, let me try that and see if it can help. So it's what I did today. I think that DIY was from a Z Gallery painting. I'm not sure. So I'm gonna show you what I did. Actually, I've already done it, but I did take some shots in case I was gonna upload this video, because I wasn't sure if it was gonna turn out well or something. So let me show you what I did, and yeah, stay tuned. I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to give me a like in case it turns out perfectly. So yeah, let's do this. So I have here some three canvases that I wanna try to paint for my wall art, because I just want to try it. So don't expect perfection, but I want to try, and I'm going to use this because I couldn't get really the acrylic colors I wanted. So I'm gonna use this and this. So let's begin. Oh my goodness. Now we are gonna let this dry. So beautiful. Look at this as well. This is so big, but it's nice too. And then this. I'm so proud. Okay, we are gonna let that sit. Right now we are going to let this dry, and then I'll continue with the next whatever, we'll see. So I really wanted to add some glitter, as you can see there, but I don't know, I'm thinking that maybe if I do, I don't know, I'm afraid, because I really love how the painting is looking right now. So I'm thinking that maybe if I try to add something, I might overdo it and then regret the whole thing. So I don't know. So I don't know, I think I might not do the glitter. I don't know, let me know down in the comment section if you think I should, because there is still time. I can still do the glitters, because I'm afraid if I do it I can't undo it.
That's why, leave me some suggestions down below and let me know, should I add some glitters or not? But as of now,
I wanted to add some glitters like around here, like at the top. I really love this particular one, actually. I love them all, but they look, just look at the texture of it. I really love it. Look at this. Anyway, I think it's dry. Yeah, it's dry.
So guys, as you can see, I'm already excited about my painting. It's already dry. Let me try to put it up on the wall and see. And you guys let me know. You let me know what you think. But I think it's nice so far. I'm proud of myself. So, let's do this.
These are the paintings, as you can see. But I feel like they are a little bit too plain. So I want to add, I'm going to add some glitter, the glitter that I was talking about. Maybe it will make a difference. I think it will. So let's try and see. So this is where we are at the moment. I think this is much better. What do you guys think? I think this is nice. So here they are, still wet. I'm waiting for them to dry, but I love them so far. I don't regret it. So now it's completely dry, it's totally dry, but as you see, if I don't seal it off, the glitters are gonna be coming off. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mix some of the glitters with some clear glue. See, it says dries clear. So that's what we are going to do now. Now gonna dry. What I've realized is this thing really takes so long because you have to wait. I waited for this thing the entire night for it to dry, for me to be able to put this final coat of glue to seal everything in. It really takes time, so you have to be patient if you try this out yourself. But let's wait for it to dry and show you the final results. So guys, here are the paintings. My ceilings are a bit high, if you can see. So they are making it really seem too high. They are just lonely. They look lonely. But anyways, this is it. I love them so much. Let me come up close and show you guys. Just look at how beautiful that is. I am so impressed. Just look at that. Look at the texture. It's so beautiful. I'm so excited, guys. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. This is gonna be the end of the video. So guys, that has been it for this video. I hope you've enjoyed my little creativity. I am so in love with these paintings. I'm gonna do more, definitely. I want to add more, like around here and in these gaps, like try to cover up these gaps. I feel like it will add more beauty to it. But so far, it is so beautiful. Thank you so much, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you've learned something. I hope you're gonna try this yourself. So this has been it. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Leave me down some comments down below. Let me know what you think. Thank you so much, guys. See you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Bye-bye.